A Randolph County man is accused of producing and possessing child pornography. Luis Diaz Otero is now charged with 10 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor. The Randolph County Sheriff's Office says he is a registered sex offender due to an out-of-state conviction.